Hello, this is Samantha, and I am coming to you in regards to, I'm adjusting myself, I'm coming to you in regards to the credit acceptance lawsuit that I have in Michigan court. First of all, I want to thank you guys for just responding. I've had so far over 150 phone calls related to credit acceptance. I was going toward the five-year mark, the ones that did it for had an account within the last 5 years, and I've received so many stories of how credit acceptance has destroyed so many people's lives. I'm doing a window of opportunity of having an affidavit submitted to the District Court of Michigan as well as to other agencies. I just filed with the affidavits of the dealer that provided me, and with other information including your affidavit, I have started to submit to the security exchange on frauds related to the warranty and other entities. I have also doing a packet that I'm going to submit to the Consumer Finance Protection Bureau, which is part of the Department of Justice, so that we can see what could be done if open investigation on consumer fraud in a widespread. I want to thank you guys because I have made this my mission. I paid off my truck, and you know, I've been having a fight with these people since I first got the loan related to the warranty and stuff. So I just want to let you guys know that I haven't forgotten, that we're going to make this fight. So I want to continue to tell you to keep bringing the affidavits in. Keep checking me on my YouTube and my social media sites. In fact, I'm going to be honest, I've gotten calls as far as Louisiana and some parts of Mississippi I didn't even know exist. Some parts of Arkansas I didn't know exist. So keep those affidavits coming in. Share my videos. Share my information so that those who are seeking justice from credit acceptance will have their voice. Okay? Thank you.